See, the thing is, we are accepting this, but we have a lot of concerns in the judgment, okay? See, this particular judgment was not given based on the facts, based on the documents, based on the thing which we have used. It has been given based on the faith. If you start giving the things based on the faith, you will be keep giving one by one to everybody, right? If someone can claim that there is some mosque or there is some Buddha Vihar beneath the Supreme Court, will you give that Supreme Court back to them? It is not possible. So you should be giving that, you should be giving the judgment based on the facts, not based on the faith. So we don't want the land, we want only the justice. We are not bothered about the 5 acres of land what they are providing to us. We are bothering about the justice which is supposed to prevail after 500 years of
rule. This is against the Hindu religion or the Supreme Court.
This protest is not against anybody. This protest to condemn the verdict given by the Supreme Court and to express our feelings and our hardships, whatever what we are going through in our hearts, to say to the entire world that we are not accepting this particular judgment, but we are living in this country for the solidarity. So we would like to convey our message, but we will keep our solidarity to ensure that this nation is moving faster.
Your name again.